Oh, I am kind of hungry, I guess. What is this? I don't want that. Oh, tuna! Now, tuna is more my style. Let me try and cook it. Perfect! Greetings, fellow adventurers. This is Venturian, and today I'm playing something a little bit differently than normal. Alright, so I saw that there was a sale on CRYSIS yesterday, which is a PC game, for those of you who don't know. Everyone probably already knew. Anyway, and so I got it. I bought it for my computer because I was kind of curious if my computer could run it. Because, you know, everyone's like, CRYSIS is the game to test your computer with. So I got it, and it can run it. Now, it is not lagging for me at all. It's running 60 frames per second, nice and good. But it might lag a little bit while recording. If it does, it's not on my end. It's the recorder's fault. But whatever. I thought I was playing this, and I thought, hey, you guys might like to see it. You know, it'd be a fun, different kind of video. Some people were asking me to play different games, so I thought, hey, let's play some CRYSIS, and let's see if we can figure out how to do this. Alright, so I'm still not very good at this game. I don't know how to do a lot of stuff. Someone died here. Oh, no. They died. Oh, it's so sad. Alright, so I'm in the jungle somewhere. I don't know what I'm doing or where I'm going, but it looks so cool. I thought you guys might want to see it. What's back here? I don't know. I just want to check everything. There's a cave back here. I think this is the cave I came through to get to this area, so I don't think we have to go in there. Ooh, there's a gun on the ground. I guess I could trade it. I don't want to trade it in for my shotgun. I'll trade it in for this one. All right, I don't know what that is. All right, so I got this gun here. All right, so basically, CRYSIS is you are running around in a jungle in a nano suit. You're like super strong, super fast, and you can turn invisible like the Predator. So it should be pretty cool. I don't know what I'm doing. I think there's some bad guys up here somewhere. I don't want to run into the bad guys. And he's not bad guy. He's just guy with gun that wants to shoot me, and I don't want to run into that. Oh, here we go. There's some bad guys up here. They have a truck. Oh, there's one. I see him. Alright, I marked him. I don't see any others. I think we're good. Wait, nope. There's one. He's just strolling. I think he's actually going to the bathroom. He's going to the restrooms, I think. Alright. So we're gonna have to sneak down there and take them out, all sneaky style. Oh, wait. Is there one? I think there's some over there. Oh, no. I'm falling off. Okay. Uh-oh. He sees me. Get out of here! Get out of here, he's shooting at me! Okay, I'm failing. Okay, I'm just gonna go over here. Why is there a stick? I want the stick! Come get the stick! Fetch the stick! Is he still coming? Does he know where I am? Oh, this is creepy. I think he might know where I am. What, there he is! Oh, cloak! I'm cloaked! Okay, I'm invisible. Okay. Wait, let me put it. I think, you could put stuff on your pistol. I'm gonna put a silencer on my pistol so he'll never see it coming. Come on. Where are you, boy? Come on. Oh, no, there's two of them. He brought his friend. Alright, I'm gonna deal with the one that is behind him first. Come on. Right in your face. I missed him. I got him. Okay, he's down. Oh, he's down. Okay. Super speed. Activate super speed. How do I activate? There we go. Super speed! Woo! No! Yes. You shouldn't have come after me. I warned you! Look what happened to your friend! You should have listened, but I'm gonna let you live. I'm gonna let you go. And you know why? Because I want you to tell your friends about me. I want you to tell your friends to be on the lookout. I'm Batman. Haha, when he wakes up, he's gonna have one heck of a headache. Wait, I don't want this guy. Alright. That didn't go so well. Let's see. Silencer? I think we need a silencer. Flashlight. A silencer with a flashlight. That kind of doesn't go together very well. Grenade launcher attachment is self-explanatory. It's a grenade launcher. Assault scope. That sounds good. Tactical attachment is a tranquilizer dart. So you can knock these people out without killing them. I want to try that. Wait. Trank. There we go. Trank. Okay, I got a tranquilizer. I got a tranquilizer, you absolute nerd. Okay. Is there anybody else in here? Uh-oh. There's some guys over there. Got one, two, three guys. Okay, now they're leaving. So I don't think we need to even worry about them. They're off looking for me, and I'm over here. Should we take their car? Maybe we should take their car. I'm gonna check out their house. I'm gonna take all their oh, shotgun ammo. I will take that. I'll take pistol ammo. There's a lot of pistol ammo. Shotgun ammo, I'll take that. I'm full of shotgun ammo. Alright, anything else in here? Anything? Oh, I found it! Barrel friend. Barrel friend. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! You can't shoot through my barrel! Take a barrel to the face! I can't believe that actually worked. Uh oh. Is that oil? I think I just sprayed oil all over the place. Are you okay? He's fine. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. Okay, I should get out of here. I should get out of here. I should get out of here. There's probably too many people here. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I think we have to go take out the next base down the road. It should be easier in a car, you'd think. Okay. Let's check out my driving skills. I'm gonna back into something. I'm going to back out into something. Oh, wow. This thing doesn't turn very fast, does it? Okay, let's get out of here. Ooh, a water tower. Are they shooting at me again? You guys are rude. You guys are rude. Oh, this isn't the road! Ow! I'm fine. Guys, just ignore me for 1 second. I'm just trying to drive here. I'm just trying to die. Be quiet for 1 second. I'm trying to. What happened to this guy? I didn't even kill him and he's dead. Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no. They have cars too? Okay, I gotta get off the road. I gotta get off the road. Okay. This looks safe enough. Nice jungly safeness. Oh, I just ran through a tree. I'm fine. As long as I don't run into one of these big trees, I should be fine. What's this? There they are. Yes! Okay, you guys are so dead. You guys are so dead. You guys are so dead. Sail on a Maloran. Are they dead? I think I got them. Good for me. Alright. Whew, that wasn't easy. What do I hear, a helicopter? Oh no, please don't come for me. Please don't. Okay, is this where I need to go? Uh-oh. He's coming down the road. Wait, can I hit the guy in the back with the tranquilizer? I missed. You gotta wait for the tranquilizer to reload each time. Okay. Okay, I think I can get him this time. We'll sneak up closer. He'll never see it coming. Where's this guy driving to? Okay, take out this guy. Okay, he's sleeping. Now that he's sleeping. Come on, come. Hey! Super speed, activate! Get out of the car! Get out of the car! Ouch! What? He ran over me! Alright, we gotta get out of here. We have got to get way out of here. Alright, this time, if I don't crash into anything, I can make it further than last time. Come on. Get me out of here. Alright. Where are they? I don't know. My radar doesn't seem to be working right now. That's okay. I don't usually pay it. Oh, that bullet almost hit me. Oh, wow. Okay, apparently they just want to kill me. I think these guys might not like me. Oh, that's a house! I just crushed a house. I'm sorry. Oh, no. Can I get out this way? Okay, I think I might have got myself stuck in a house. Okay, back up. I just drove over someone. Okay, forward! Like so. Okay, forget it. Okay, I'm stuck. I'm dead. This is what dead looks like. I'm the deadest dead there's ever been. Take some grenades. Oh, that grenade's too... I can't get out. Okay. I'm gonna have to punch my way out. Okay, give me super strength and punch it out. I'm gonna punch out the back. It worked! I just punched my way out of a house. I didn't expect that to work. Okay, super shields, I guess? That would help me from not getting shot. Okay, if anybody has any tips for how to play this game, just let me know. I don't know anything about this game. I know you can change the power of your suit to different things like super strength or super speed, but mainly I just die. There is... Was that dog in the game or in my house? I heard a dog. Did anyone else hear a dog? Maybe I'm insane. I think I'm insane. Puppy wanted to come kill me anyway. Alright, I'm gonna sneak out this way. This way through the jungle. They'll never see it coming. Super speed, activate. Hey, I got a checkpoint. I must be going the right way. I must be going the right way. Why is it? Do they know where I am? Alright, I need to be more sneaky. Okay. Give me this. Tactical silencer. assault. There we go. Alright. Oh, here's somebody up ahead. Alright. Nice and sneaky. Nice and sneaky. Let's do this the right way. Alright, so he doesn't know I'm here. So I put a nice little sneak right in his back. Okay. He's asleep. He's asleep. Now hopefully they don't know where I am. Hopefully they won't know where I am just yet. Okay, nice and cloaked. Nice and cloaked. Yes, I got a checkpoint again. I'm getting checkpoints. Okay. Hey, I have something for you. It'll help you sleep. Perfect. Alright, so that's two down. Two down. And I don't know how many more to go. But we got two of them, so it's better than nothing.
I'm sorry, sir. But you cannot be allowed to continue to walk around. You have a red beret that is actually pink. It is a pink beret. Sleepy time, sir.
Okay. But the bad thing is that when you're sleeping, for some reason, you can't take their guns. Why could you not take their guns just because they're asleep? That doesn't make any sense. You can still take a sleeping person's gun. I mean, uh-oh. There's somebody. There's definitely somebody up there in that tower. Did you guys see that? There's definitely somebody up there. There he is. There he is. There he is. Okay, I'm going to have to be really accurate. Really accurate. Really accurate. My gun is wobbling all over the place. Got him! Got him! Got him! Got him! Got him! Yes! Oh, I feel like such a sneaky little man right now. Okay. Okay. Wow, look at that. Look at that. Part of me wants to jump down there. Oh, wait, can I quicksave? Yes, I can. I can quicksave anytime I want. Ouch! It would have been nice if I knew that ahead of time. Well, now they know I'm here. They're going to send all of their troops out here. So I say, let them come. Let them come and face me. Okay, nice and easy. Right in your face. There, we got one. Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Where is he? I don't even see him. I don't see him. Cloak. Get up closer. There he is. There he is. He's in the gun turret. Got him. Got him. Got him. Okay. What? How'd you guys get here? How'd you guys get here? Come on, jerk. You're dead. Yes, you should not have messed with me. Alright. Whoa! I forgot there was a cliff! Well, maybe they won't see me down here. No one would be dumb enough to come down here. Maybe, hey, I'm gonna come down here and then sneak around if I can. They'll never suspect a thing, because no one would expect me to come down here. Oh, I'm in the water. Is this nice? Oh, it's really nice down here, actually. No bullets are gonna kill me down here. Unless there's, like, piranha or something. Of course, I don't think they can really bother me in the suit. Ah, it's nice and peaceful down here, actually. I think I was supposed to go across that bridge. Wait a minute. I wonder if I can get them across the bridge and then blow up the bridge. They wouldn't be able to get back. I could, like, totally cut them off from their friends. It would be awesome. Where am I going? That helicopter is circling the area, and it's making me really nervous. It's going to come back for me any second. It's going to come back for me any second. Alright, alright, alrighty. How do I get up from here? I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, crap! Hey! So much for sneaking. Hey, I got one. Okay, okay, okay. And quick save. Quick save! Hey, I'm quick saving. It's not Skyrim. Oh, well. Sir, you're coming with me. I'm sorry. Hello. What's your name? I just thought I'd carry you along for the ride, you know, just in case you wanted to come with me. What is that? That's a rock. That's a rock. We're not in a rock, but that is a rock. There's a rock next to the road. Alright. I'm gonna call you Bobby from now on. Hello, Bobby. Welcome to the group. My name is Super Secret Agent Man. What's this? Something up here. I'm sorry, Bobby. I'm gonna have to just put you down for a second, okay? Here, just... There. Just enjoy your stay. Alright. I'm gonna make a sprint for it towards there. Come on! Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. I need to get that sniper rifle out of that tower. I need to get the sniper rifle out of that tower. Come on. Get out of that tower, dude! I need your... Ouch! Ouch, 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 ouch. Everything's all fun and games until somebody has a sniper rifle. Somebody has a sniper rifle and it's gonna ruin everybody else's fun. Or should I even... I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do it, come on. Climb faster! Climb faster! Okay, okay, I'm good, I'm good. Get down! Okay, give me this. What is this? It's a sniper rifle. But... Okay, okay. Ah, I just realized I don't know how to snipe! Okay, there, that's one. Right in your face, okay. This is much easier. Good, guys, just keep holding still like that. It's perfect. Right in your face. Where's that other sniper? He's the one that's gonna give me trouble. Oh, I missed him. Come on, right in your face. I'm out of ammo. Darn it. Why wouldn't you have more ammo on you? These guys never leave me enough ammo. Got him, got him, got him, got him. Okay, we gotta get down from here. Okay, hey, I demand you to die. There you go. There you go. Ah, okay. Let's sneak around this way. Let's see what happens. What are you shooting at now? Alright. I'm sorry, but you got to die. You got to die. Oh, don't you even give me that, you stupid. Get in there. There you go. Oh. Can I use these? I think I can, but I can't pull it off, so it would be really pointless. Okay. Let's go get that sniper rifle for that guy. I hit him with a barrel and it killed him. Yeah. You've definitely seen better days. Okay, there are just too many guys. I still don't have any grenades. I was gonna grenade things. Never mind, I just found some. Oh, you just shot me. Somebody shot me through the wall. Alright, so I have some grenades now. I'm just totally looting. Wait, this isn't something I need. Get out of there. Alright, there we go. There we go. No! No! There we go. Ouch! 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 Quick save! I need to remember to quick save more. Hey, here's my objective. I have to do this. Whatever this is, I'm downloading something apparently. And I have a pistol. I have a pistol, and I'm downloading something. Alright. Where's the sniper rifle guy? Where's the sniper tower? There's definitely a sniper tower in here. Somebody climbed back up in the sniper tower. I got him, and now he's back. Alright, fine. I tried to warn you. Grenade time! Perfect ending, I think, to everything. He was the last guy, right? I'm pretty sure. Well, now that the base is kind of mine, what's in here? Oh, I am kind of hungry, I guess. What is this? It's frozen lemonade! I don't want that. Oh, tuna! Now, tuna is more my style. Let me try and cook it. Perfect! And this pan! Throw the pan out the window! I don't need pans! I don't cook with pans! Give me this basket! I'll cook with a basket! Darn it, it's broken! We need better baskets! Give me this box! Don't you... Fine. You want it? I guess I'm gonna have to bring you back. Hey, Bob! Hey, Bob! Where are you going? Bob! Come back here, Bob. Stand up. Stand up. I have something for you, Bob. Bob, come here. Bob. Thank you, Bob. Now, come with me. I think I know what to do with you, Bob. You've been a pain in my butt ever since I moved here, Bob. So, you know what you always wanted to be? You remember you wanted to be a diver? You wanted to be a diver. Well, guess what? I'm going to let you go dive. Find a nice spot for you, Bob. This is not an entirely sturdy bridge. Okay, Bob? Remember, hold your breath, Bob. Goodbye, Bob. Enjoy your swim. All right. Now I have to try and blow up this bridge. I want to blow up this bridge. No one will ever follow me here. It worked! This game is awesome! I need to go back home and cook my what was I cooking? I was, hey! You guys came to join me! Good to see you! Don't fall down! Oops. Hey, Bob! Bye, Bob! Okay. I'll talk to you later, Bob. What's this? Oh, I have the wine. Apparently I have the wine for a nice, expensive meal I'm cooking. I'll just put that right here. Hey, you can set stuff down. Good, that's much better. So I don't have to throw it. Hey, guys! I got you some coffee. Here, I got you some coffee. Here, it'll wake you right up. Here, have some. No, don't shoot me. I'm giving you free coffee. Don't you dare. Oh, you think you can get away? Man, there is no end to you guys. Thank you. I just keep knocking this guy down. I'm sorry, dude. You don't stand very well. Are you okay? Hey, you found your helmet. Here, you want it back? I keep hearing frogs. Are there frogs? Okay, now I'm on a quest to find a frog. Is there a frog in here anywhere? Hello, froggy. Hello? Hey! Shut up, I'm looking for frogs! You would know nothing of frogs. I'm looking for frogs! I request that you stop shooting at me. Hello? Someone else shooting at me? Is someone else There we go. Now, I saw a what is that thing? Oh, that's a wheelbarrow. It's not an animal. But I saw a frog. Did he actually shoot a frog? I thought I saw a dead frog. Now I'm obsessed with the frogs! I thought I saw one. But then I did. Wait, here! Listen! There he is! Hey! Buddy! Got it, people! Come on! Did I kill him? Is he dead? Is he dead? You dead? Yes, I got him. Okay, no, I'm gonna go get myself a frog. I wanted a frog all the time. Where is he? Froggy? I'll call you Fabio. Frog? Where'd you go? I'm sorry I ever doubted your existence. I was just unsure of it. Where did the frog go? Where did the frog go? Wait, is that a frog? No, that's a rock. Darn it, rock, you deceiver. You made me think it's a frog and it's not. Darn it, there was a frog 5 seconds ago. Is he in the water? Frog? Hello? Wait, I heard him again. Where is he? Frog? Frog? Is he over here? Frog? Yes, ladies and gentlemen. A nano-suited soldier of the United States Military Marine Corps is walking around in a swamp looking for frogs. Doesn't get much better than this. Where is that frog? I am obsessed now with finding that thing. I can hear him taunting me! Frog! Get your butt out here! Frog, I want to send you to space! You'll be the very first amphibian to orbit the Earth! Where are you, frog? I saw a frog. I couldn't catch him because people were shooting at me and now he's gone. No, there he is! There he is! Okay, every time people are shooting me, I got one! Let's get out of here! Come on, Bobbio! We're going home! Come on, Bobbio! That's okay. That's okay. I've got you. It's safe now. It's safe now. Okay. We made it. We made it back home. Ah. So how are you doing, Bobbio? Oh no, they've come for my frog! They can't have him! They can't have my frog! Bobbio, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to send you to space early. I can't let them have you. Go, Bobbio! Be free! He's not coming down! He is going to space! Okay! I guess I just sent a frog to space. But the more you know. The more you know. Okay. Dude, come on. There we go. Well, I defended my home. I sent a frog to space. I still haven't cooked my tuna. Maybe I should do that. Take some tuna! Darn it, I'm really bad at that. I can't get it in the pot. Give me the tuna. Okay, nice and easy. Put it in the pot! Put the tuna. In the pot. Okay. I am a trained soldier. I can put this in the pot. Darn you, pot! Darn you! Get out of the window! Alright, fine. I'm just grenading my house. That'll teach you never mess with me! Pot! I ran out of breath there in that last word. Should about hurled a lung up. Anyway! I destroyed my house, but I sent a frog to space, so everything's good. Everything is good. That is all for this time! If you enjoyed this video of Crysis, I thought I'd just film a video because you guys maybe enjoy it. Maybe. If you did, I can film more. I could do more things in this Crysis-y game of things, and they have mods, I think, and they have cheat codes and crazy weapons that fire nukes and things. Yes, they have nukes or something equivalent to a nuke. So if you guys want to see more, just tell me and I'll film more for y'all. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, leave a comment, and I'll see you next time. I'm not looking at the road. This is bad. I'm going